Hey guys, this is Jason again, coming with another Daily Bread. I want to talk about integrity today because integrity is so important with what you're doing in life. Integrity will open up doors for you where nothing else can. You see, you have to understand that you are an individual and people see you as an individual and they will buy into you as an individual as they have that interaction with you. But if you're walking without integrity, you're just going to do things that will just serve your own needs. And so people will see straight through you eventually. You see, there's a phrase that says you can fool some of the people some of the time, but you can't fool all the people all the time. And people who don't operate with integrity get found out fairly quickly. So where is your life going today? Is it just about you? Or how do you have a desire to invest in other people? Because if you understand that your success is caught up in the success of other people, then you will operate with integrity. You see, there are many people out there that have the ability to convince people to do things because they're very charismatic speakers, they're probably very knowledgeable within their area and so forth. But if they're not operating within integrity, it's a very short-term glory. What we are looking for is long-term results, long-term benefits based on adding value to other people and working with them and being a person that can be trusted, a person with integrity. You see, whether or not you're building a traditional business or whether or not you're building a home-based business, it's all about integrity. People don't really care what you know until they know that you care. And that's not a cliche. That's just the reality of what it is. People buy from people that they trust and have a good feeling about. And so what are you doing that is causing people to be moving away from you today? Is it that people are not serious about wanting whatever you're offering, whether it's a product or a service? Or is it the fact that you just haven't learnt the skills to help them to understand the value of what you have? You see, when you have integrity, you will learn the things that you need to learn so the information that you convey to people will be true and honest. You see, there's so much hype out there in the industry. So much people are promoting all kinds of things, but people don't know what to trust anymore because of all the misinformation that is out there. People are always coming across things that people are saying is the best thing since sliced bread, but when they actually use it or get involved in it, they don't get the experience that they were expecting. You see, it's not about short-term glory, it's about long-term success. So operate with integrity, guys, no matter what you're doing, no matter what industry you're in, operate with integrity and you will find that people will be attracted to you. So this is my daily bread today. The word for today is integrity. Don't listen to what the majority of people say because the majority of people will tell you to go somewhere where you don't need to go. Integrity says go against the grain, and when somebody is telling you to do something that you know you shouldn't be doing, your integrity will hold strong to your resolve to do the things that you need to do. So take care, guys. I'll come back to you with another Daily Bread fairly soon. Well, take care. This is me signing off.